Hi students, how are you? Welcome back to online social science classroom of Sri Gokulam Public School Guruvayur. Today we are going to study about the topic map work from the chapter climate and natural vegetation and wildlife. Let us study it.
Dear students, let us study the map work from the chapter climate. The areas receiving rainfall less than 20 cm and over 400 cm. Let us identify the areas receiving rainfall less than 20 cm. In northwest part of India, that means in Rajasthan, Jaisalmer and Barmer. Similarly, in north part of India, that is in Ladakh and Dras. Okay, so the areas receiving rainfall are northwest part of India, that means Rajasthan area and Ladakh. Next one, the areas receiving rainfall above 400 cm. The southwest part of India and northeast part of India. Can you see? Identify the places. Southwest part of India and northeast part of India, that means over 400 cm rainfall getting areas are Assam, Arunachal Pradesh and Meghalaya. Okay. Next one, natural vegetation and wildlife. First of all, let us locate the vegetation type on the map. We studied about the five types of vegetation type in India. First one, tropical evergreen forest. This dark green color indicate the tropical evergreen forest. You can see southwest part of India and northeast part of India. Next one, tropical deciduous forest. Okay, light green shade, you can see tropical deciduous forest. These types of forest is also known as monsoon forest. You can see the tropical deciduous forest on the map. Next one, thorn forest. Okay, thorn forest. Thorn forest can be seen in the northwest part of India, that means in Rajasthan and Gujarat, and south central part of India. Can you identify the places? Okay, this cream color indicates the thorn forest area. Next one, mountain forest. Okay, mountain forest. That mountain forest is located in where? In North India, Himalayas area. And similarly, in the northeast part of India, we know that where is mountain or forest located. Okay, north and northeast part of India. Next one, mangrove forest. Okay, mangrove forest can be seen in where? Sundarban deltas in West Bengal. And here you can see the Orissa, that area, south east part of India. Okay, so we studied about the location of the vegetation type of India. Dear students, let us locate national parks on the map. First one, Corbett National Park. Okay, Corbett National Park is the largest national park in India, as well as it is the first national park in India. It is located in Uttarakhand. Next one, Kasiranga National Park. Kasiranga National Park is located in Assam, as well as Manas National Park is also located in Assam. Okay, can you see Manas and Kasiranga National Park? Next one, Ranthambore National Park. Ranthambore National Park is located in Rajasthan. Next, Shivapuri National Park. Shivapuri National Park is located in Madhya Pradesh, as well as Kanha National Park is also located in Madhya Pradesh. Next one, Simlipal. Simlipal National Park is located in Odisha. Okay, Now we studied about Corbett National Park. Corbett National Park is in Uttarakhand. Kashiranga and Manas National Park is in Assam. Ranthambore National Park in Rajasthan. Then Kanha and Shivapuri National Parks are located in Madhya Pradesh. Simbripal National Park is in Odisha. Next one, bird sanctuaries. Dear children, let us locate bird sanctuaries and wildlife sanctuaries on the map. First one, bird sanctuaries. Bharatpur bird sanctuaries. Bharatpur bird sanctuary is located in Rajasthan. Can you see Bharatpur bird sanctuary? Next one, Rengantitto. Rengantitto bird sanctuary is located in Karnataka. Okay. So we studied about Bharatpur bird sanctuaries and Rengantitto bird sanctuary. Bharatpur bird sanctuary in Rajasthan, Rengantitto bird sanctuary in Karnataka. Next one, wildlife sanctuaries. Okay, wildlife sanctuaries. First one, Sariska wildlife sanctuary in Rajasthan. Sariska in Rajasthan. Mudumalai wildlife sanctuary in Tamil Nadu. Rajaji wildlife sanctuary in Uttarakhand. Dachigam wildlife sanctuary in Jammu and Kashmir. Okay, so we have studied about the wildlife sanctuaries. Sariska is in Rajasthan. Mudumalai, Tamil Nadu. Rajaji wildlife sanctuary in Uttarakhand. Dachigam in Jammu and Kashmir.
Children, I hope you understood this topic very well. I would like to wind up this session. Today we have studied about the math work from the chapter climate and natural vegetation and wildlife. Dear students, you have to practice the map work on the outline map of India. Notes of this topic is attached. Attend the test paper. Test questions are also attached. Okay. So attend the test paper. Bye, students.